want the waves of daddies to reach whatever we have to reach. Wonderful, yes, let's continue our tedious adventure. Good. What was that? Oh, that was easy, yeah. Alright. Oh well. Just stop watching. Stop running around. I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to say next to you. And you ever so shamelessly just running about. And I don't want to change my laser. I like laser rifles. Anyways, I have no idea what I was going to, what I was about to say. Is that your head? Well, apparently it was. Thanks for being so obvious, obvious soldier. It's nice to be out of. But I'm honestly now confused. I remember going only down, 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 always down. And now I'm on the surface. Somehow. Alright, I'm being penetrated through every side. You're not the brightest of soldiers, are you now? Dead soldier starters, about to be. There we go. Honestly, super annoying stuff there, you know. Can't hit him. I was very not cool. Oh, now I remember what I was about to say. Just finished watching Halloween's Hershey's Mandate thing. Oh, this one was just alright. Let's change it. Oh, no, still no, that's the one. And yeah. Well, his let's plays are very, very good. Because his mandate turned out to be a real fucking horrible game. F.E.A.R. his mandate. Just tedious, annoying. Just you want to kill yourself after playing it, honestly. That's what I felt after watching the few last minutes of it. I can't reach it though. After the few last minutes of the game. No. Now they're giving me a laser, but I don't know why do I even need one. Yeah, taste the rocket. Bastard. Oh, you were just faking it. What a cunt. Oh, how annoying, game. We're coming close to the end of it. Right. I'm honestly now confused as all hell. How did we end up being on the surface in the first place? Oh. What are we doing here? I don't know, we just want to know the things to say this is. Holy shit, a super impenetrable body. Well, I can obviously be penetrated with this. Grab a grenade, sucker! Yes, get fried! The power of a laser weapon protects you from evil baddies. No! Not nice. What? What? I honestly killed you. I killed you right there. You died and then you got up again and pulled out your pistol. You annoying tavern cunt. Oh my god. What's this? A room of some sort. A movie theatre, look, it's new 3D movies. Hey, hello, Keegan. Not dead yet. I'm pretty sure he's as good as dead. That's a big deal. Itchy ears. Oh no, let's go this way. Scary sounds, excellent. House. Stupid. Hi. Hello, Keegan. Hi. It's her again. I know, really lost track of what's going on. I'm just pew-pew-pewing my way through them.
Looks like we're gonna have to circle around quite a ways to get to Still Island. The bridge is out on the main road.
Yes, I kinda understand that because I'm wandering in the city aimlessly. No. Oh. Well, guess what do we have here? A robot. And what did we do when we find a robot? We go around them, obviously, aren't we? Of course. See my superpowers of clairvoyance. Okay. Let's go for a ride. At least this is what we get. Run, run, I'm coming for you. Unfortunate. It is really unfortunate for you. Oh, well, there's someone on the right, mate. Maybe someone in the right. Fine. How that explosion is going to kill you, I will never fucking understand. I don't need thermal vision, I can see quite clearly. Actually, I've been on my screen. Being quite obviously pointed out. My dear, this is a baddie. Shoot at him. Shoot his head off. Rockets. Oh! It's a super robot dude. Oh good. Oh! No! Finally. What? But I don't want to get out just yet. You see why? Because there's a fucking huge ass robot just running around there. And a whole bunch of baddies. I need to take my support for this later. And I just had to get out of that. How do you like my laser beam? I think I'm going to die. Alright, let's see this works. It did! How refreshing. What health do we have somehow? I don't know. I can't hit him, of course I can't. Why would I even want to hit him? Wow, I was hitting an invisible wall. There we go, and I'm finally dead. Because this game is fucking stupid. Just load the menu! I don't want to wait 57 minutes if you just load a fucking stupid menu. Annoying game. Where did I even have to get out of the robot? So disappointing and annoying. Just want to punch your fucking teeth out, game. Make yourself a scream for your fucking money. Torture you until you beg for death. The creep sergeant Why am I even doing this? He's as good as dead. With all honesty. I have no health packs. What? Screw this. I'll be a little more careful here. Oh, it's a wonderful oyster. I miss that. Is he dead? You're so annoying, soldiers. No, you did not hit me. You did not fucking hit me. How many bullets can you take, you son of a fucking pig? And why are you lagging right now? Could you explain that?
No, I couldn't. Ah,
this is all just to annoy you. Well, you know what? You see there that because I'm greatly annoyed. Knock you to pieces! Fucking Andy Surf as well, he fucking doesn't know how to even, doesn't know anything about designers.
No!
Your website design is not good enough. While yours fucking looks like a fucking like team monkey shat on a fucking monitor. You can't design for shit, Andy. You can't. I can't. Guess you haven't done what I've done. You can't use Photoshop properly, you can't use anything properly. It's like, nah, it's not good enough to do. Do you want to use me when you can't do any of that? Why? Oh no, it's set the self-repair and you're right, I'll wait for a bit. It'd be nice to wait. Die already! I don't have any bullets left. Great.
Repairs complete.
Thank you. Much appreciated, Doc. No, no warning. Everything has been repaired. Now fucking ass breaking. Yes, soldiers. Yes, I know. I'm being beaten to pieces. Okay, for a second bit. Oh.